everyone, this is Chris from C02L. Today I will take you around our factory. Please come with me. Here is hub cap, bolt, lamp, our slack adjuster, brake chamber, brake shoe, suspension parts, L-disc brake pad, clutch, twist lock, U-bolt, and kingpin. Here are glad pads and air hose. This is fifth wheel. L-brake caliper repair kit. Here are our main products, brake kits and camshaft repair kit. This is our raw material warehouse. Each bed will run out within 1 week. This is our management system board. Please note our production material control, quality control, production management, and material control. Raw material elements based on their different reflective wavelengths. Every batch of our material, we will have strict inspection.
Will redden check each bench by caliper according to technical drawing.
After that, all of our anchor pins and rollers will be heat treated, which makes them more well resistant. Our Rockwell hardness testing machine.
Random 5 points.
Surface hardness should be 50 to 55 HRC. Cold hardness maximum is 35 HRC. This is our 2.5 dimension measurement. Test brake kit size precisely ensures the tolerance of brake kits within OEM qualification. This is our spring tension test machine. Test the tension of spring stretch to a fixed length. Take E3490B, for example, where the stretch to 238.2 mm. Load is 578 plus or minus 58 N. Where stretch to over 159 N. Spring will not deform. This is our spring vacuum test machine. Testing 2 million times continuously. Check the appearance and tension. Ensure the result within tolerance. They will be tested over 24 hours. Make sure they were coating resistant.